Miss Macy, the Maniac, and Jumping Jack Jingles. All right, congratulations to the ladies victorious today in our Battle of the Sexes. And surprise to you guys, that's waterfront property, in case you guys didn't know. Smart, protecting yourself from the water with a jacket. That's very smart, as opposed to this nice lady protecting herself from the water with her child. Way to go. Now, as that pet rule proves, you and your pet are a team. And we have an amazing team here at Petsburg House, as you can see. Everybody here, well, we all like to help out and pitch in whenever possible. But we do have one member of our team who's been having a little bit of trouble lately. He's been having trouble lately with his girlfriend. Ooh, it's true. His name is Lester. We're going to help Lester out right now. Hey, Lester! Come here, boy! Come here, Lester! It's Lester, everybody! Hey! Good to see you, Lester. Okay, now pay attention. All right, now the team and I talked, and this is what we came up with, so you can really press your date. As you can see, Lester, we cleaned up, but you need to clean up too. You know, really spruce things up. And then, you should make her something to eat. You should put on some good mood music. And of course, Lester, get her something nice and sweet. Get her something from the heart. Trust me, that works every time. All right, buddy, are you ready to take the lead? He's ready. Okay, my friend, you're on your own. As you guys can see, these pets, they're capable of some pretty amazing things. And you know, throughout history, the pets have done some very impressive stuff, such as herding livestock, guarding property, protecting the public, and saving lives. And through all this work, through all this history, there remains one truth, one credo. A pet must have fun. Which brings us to Pet Rule 23. Every pet has a special talent. And it's up to you to figure out what that talent is.